I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home.
Good morning, Camp Starlight. Good morning.
All right,
good morning, Dan. Are we ready?
Yeah.
We're ready.
I guess I'll do that. One, two, three, and. Wake up, Starlight. Wake up, Starlight. Get on your way. Wake up,
Welcome, campers, family, and counselors, to Camp Starlight 2021, virtually, again. Hope everyone's staying safe and healthy. We are going to have a great, fun week. We will continue to post things like we did last year. I hope everyone got their backpacks. I know some are coming in the mail. Hope you like our new shirts. A little tie-dye. Whoop, whoop. But we're missing you all, and we hope to be back together again in 2022. Enjoy this fun week, and we can't wait to see your posts. Bye.
How much did the pirate pay for his piercings?
How much?
A buccaneer!
Good morning, everybody. This is our morning yoga class. Now, at Camp Starlight, we usually do yoga first thing in the morning, but you can do this yoga any time of day that you would like. So go ahead and have a seat and we'll get started. So first, find a comfortable way to sit. Maybe it's crisscross, maybe it's sitting on your knees, but find a way that you can kind of wiggle around and find your most comfortable seat. And then I want you to either close your eyes or look down at the ground and do what I like to call softening your eyes so that you don't see all the distractions around you. So either close them or look down at the ground with your eyes. And I want you to take a moment and notice your senses. Notice if you hear any sounds in the room. And if you hear any sounds, try to not let your mind think about what it is. Think, oh, that's somebody going up and down the stairs, or maybe somebody's in the kitchen. Instead, just hear sound. Stay right here. And now notice your sense of touch. Maybe your hands are resting on your knees or your legs. Maybe you feel a texture on your pants or your shorts. Notice if there are any smells in the air. And see if you can smell them without thinking, ooh, I love that smell, or ooh, yuck, I don't like that smell. See if you can just smell. Now we're going to sit here in mindful stillness for just the next 10 seconds. Start to open up your eyes. Big breath. Now reach your arms up and do a side stretch one way. Reach your arms up to the center and side stretch the other way. Reach your arms up to center And then come all the way forward and shake your head out. Shake your shoulders and your neck. And then walk your hands back up to seated. And then come on your hands and your knees. And we're going to do a little cow and cat pose. So first our cow pose, our belly comes down and our chest gets really wide and open. And then our cat pose, our tailbone moves down, we push up between our shoulder blades and we let our neck be soft. Inhale, do a cow pose. And exhale, cat pose. Now we're going to do a little balancing here. So you're going to reach your left foot back and reach your right arm forward. So opposite arm and leg. And then at the same time, reach them up and see if you can make a really long line with your body. Take a breath. And then bring them back down. Now we're going to do the other side. So right leg reaches back, left arm reaches forward. Reach them up, make a really long line with your body and take a breath. And then come down. One more cow and cat. Inhale, cow. Exhale, cat. Now tuck your toes under. And pop your bottoms up for downward dog. Relax your neck and shake your head out. You can bend your knees a lot or you can bend your knees a little. Decide what feels good to your body. I like to bend mine and lift them up a little back and forth. And then walk your hands and your feet together and roll up to standing. So we're going to do something called a sun salutation. And a sun salutation is something that people all around the world do to wake themselves up. So I want you to think about what your body needs right now. Does it need a little bit of energy? Maybe you're feeling kind of low energy or tired and you need some energy. Or does it need a little bit of calming? Maybe you've been really excited and you need to settle. So think of what you need. And when you know what it is, think of a color. So for me, I need a little bit of calm because I'm so excited about making this video. I'm gonna add a little calm to my life. And a nice sea blue is my calm color. So I'm gonna come to the top of my mat and I'm going to reach down and get my sea blue calm. And I'm going to lift it up around me and catch it at the top. I'm going to bring that calm into my mind and that calm into my heart and move it all the way down my body. And then I'll step back with one foot, step back with the other foot in a plank pose. And then I'll lower myself down. Untuck your toes and push up into your cobra pose. Take a big breath. Lower back down. Tuck your toes under. And lift up into downward facing dog. Take another breath. And walk your way up to the top of the mat. And reach up to stand. Let's do one more like that, bringing in our calm or our energy or whatever word you thought of. I'm going to reach down and get my sea blue calm. Lift it up. Catch it at the top. Bring it into my mind, bring it into my body, all the way down my body to the ground. Step back to plank, take a breath, lower, untuck your toes, cobra pose, lower down, tuck your toes, downward facing dog, take a big breath. Walk your hands and your feet together and rise up to stand. Now come to the center of your yoga mat and make your feet pretty wide. And then we're going to point our toes in one direction. So even my back toe, even if you can't quite see it in this video, is pointing the same direction. And I'm going to reach my arms out wide and bend my knee. This is called Warrior Two Pose. Looking over my front fingertips, I'm gonna flip my hand and go backwards, reverse warrior. And then I'm gonna come down, elbow onto my knee, take a breath. Reverse warrior. And then this time's gonna be a little different. Put your hand on your hip, and when you come forward, you're going to touch maybe the ground, maybe a block, maybe a book, and lift up your back leg into half moon pose. Maybe you even lift up that top arm. Take a big breath. Come back to warrior. Now straighten your legs. Come back to the center of your mat with your legs nice and wide. Put your hands on your hips. Take a big breath. And hinge forward, forward fold all the way down to the ground. Shake your head out. You can bend your knees if the ground feels far away, and that might help you get a little closer, and that's okay too. So you choose straight or bent. Shake, 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 shake your head out. And then come back up. Now we're going to the other side. So point your toes the other direction. And again, even if you can't see this foot in my video, know that my toes are all pointing that direction. Then bend your knee, reach your arms out, warrior two pose. Flip your hand over, reverse warrior. Bring your elbow down. Reverse warrior. And then ready for our half moon pose. Put your hand on your hip. You might make your legs a little closer. And then as you start to go down, you find the ground and lift that back leg up. Maybe you even reach your arm up. Take a big breath. And then back down to your warrior pose. One more breath. Straighten your legs and bring your feet back together. Now we're going to come all the way down onto our backs for a twist and then our relaxation, our shavasana. So lying down on your back, bring your knees up and wiggle them a little side to side. And then bring your arms out to the side and glue your knees together and drop them over to one side. Now, whatever side your knees are on, look the opposite way with your face. And take three slow breaths. And bring your legs back up to the middle and drop them over to the other side. And remember, whatever way your knees are going, look the opposite way of your face and take three slow breaths. And then bring your knees back up to center. Drop your feet down. Stretch your legs out. Let your arms come down by your side. And we're going to do a little guided relaxation. So you stay here laying on your back as long as you would like. And I want you to imagine that you're outside on a sunny day, lying under a tree. In your mind, you can look up and see what the leaves look like. And then the wind starts to blow and the shade moves and you can feel the sun touching your toes. The sun starts to warm your feet. It moves up your ankles, past your knees. And now your legs and your feet are covered in sunlight. And then you feel the sun on your fingertips. And you feel like if you wiggled your fingertips, sunshine would shine right out. The sun moves up your hands and your arms. It swirls around your back to warm the ground you're laying on. Relaxes your stomach. And the sun shines on your heart. It comes up to your neck and your throat, relaxing your words. You feel it shine on your cheeks and your lips. Your eyes soften and relax a bit more. Your forehead gets calm. And now your whole body from the tips of your toes to the ends of your hair is covered in sunlight. Lay here just like this, enjoying this warmth a little longer. Start to take a big breath and stretch. And make your way up to seated. You can keep your eyes closed or soften down at the ground like we did at the beginning of class. And then bring your hands to your heart. Thank you for being here. And for taking some time to do a little bit of yoga and a little bit of breathing and to support your body. The best in me honors the best in you.